Abide with us, for it is toward evening, and the day is far spent.
Responding to the invitation of disciples, Jesus stayed with them, and he broke bread and gave them. Thus, God abide with us eternally through Holy Eucharist.
YAGAPADHEYAM,
a commentary on Holy Eucharist according to Antiochian liturgy.